lane, winding little highway, is an indirect route to Lake Louise, but it offers some of the prettiest scenery Banff National Park has to offer when you first enter. Pilot Mountain, even glimpses of Temple Mountain, can be viewed along this highway. Bighorn sheep have been spotted out here, as have moose and elk, as well as mule deer, and even the rare occasional white-tailed deer. You have to drive a lot slower here on the 1A highway, but there's a good reason for it, and it's well worth taking the extra time when you're on your way to Lake Louise. So I hope you enjoy this little journey on this highway. Maybe when the sun is shining. But for now, that's it.